Hello friends, I am astrologer and Vastu consultant Ridhi Behel. Today, through this video, I am going to share a little research that I did on the corona cases which came to me. So these were the people who suffered from corona. Also, these were the people who recovered well. So I tried to find out the astrological reasons, that what were the reasons of them having this problem. Also, what were the reasons of recovery. So there are 12 signs or 12 rashis. These rashis are divided as per the elements, like Aries, Leo and Sagittarius. These are known as fiery rashis. Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn. These are earthy rashis. Gemini, Libra and Aquarius. These are airy rashis. And watery rashis are Cancer, Scorpio and Pisces. Now watery rashis here are very important as they are playing an important role. As per medical astrology, we see the fourth house for lungs. And fourth house as per the Kalpurush Kundali is ruled by Cancer sign. Kaph, Vat and Pit. These are the three elements which rule over our bodies. Any disturbance in any of the elements leads to health problems. The watery signs rules over the kaph element. Now in corona, your lungs are getting affected and kaph is playing a very important role. So what I found out was that if your lagna is our body. So if your lagna and your dasha, especially the pratyantar dasha, this was making a connection with these watery rashis, also with the sixth house and the sixth lord, then you were having this problem. Now, what are the parameters for recovery? For recovery, we see the Dreshkan chart, that we see for recovery from any element. So, if in the Dreshkan chart, the fifth house and the ninth house from the eighth house had a well-placed or a benefic planet, then the recovery was happening. Lagna plays a very important role because, as I said, it is the body, it is our health. It talks about our body and it talks about our health. Sun is the planet which we see for vitality and for immunity. So friends, please do pray to Sun God. Do Surya Namaskar to increase your vitality and your immunity. And please do take care of yourselves. Thank you so much.